Starting today, Delta will once again allow passengers to start booking the middle seat. Delta is the last of all major U.S. carriers to begin selling those seats again. The head of Delta's in-flight operations estimates almost 75% of Delta passengers have received at least one dose of the coronavirus vaccine. Airlines say they could not continue capping capacity without a serious increase in fares.